hacksaw. Where'd that cop go?
Don't know. Or don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue. You.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man. What the hell was that thing? Here we go. Thank you. end up shooting cops.
I've hit a dead end with a turnover.
One at a time, take a number. This asshole again.
This will take some time. Look around, see if you can find anything useful.
The only one who made it. Oh. Carlos? Still alive. I can't stay here.
Thank you.
Leaving now? God damn it.
Okay. I promise. Tyrell, where's Bard now?
Welcome to the office of Dr. Nathaniel Bard. Please state your business clearly into the intercom.
Thank you.
Christ!
All I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best biologist.
Bard. Tyrell. Bard's dead. He's been shot.
Shit. And the vaccine?
I'm looking.
Well, look harder. There's gotta be a computer, right?
Is it here? All right, Joe. Hang tight. T? Gonna be okay, Joe. Better grab some gear. Sounds like there's a lot of them out there. Now the fun shit begins.